We're a completely different team than we were 10 years ago.
We are literally on the global stage now.
We see the fans as a, well, they are the match day. Every season the fans vote Brentford is the best place to come and watch football. There's a scoreboard and we are number one.
A win for our team is knowing that 17,250 fans have left the stadium knowing they've had the best possible experience.
We want people to come in and go home safely. We always have new stewards turn up to different match days, and these are the people that are first on scene. You have to have the highest level of security training. We do that through the use of the SafetyCulture app. Having everything on an app means everyone's getting the same training. They can do it in their own time, and it's a consistent way of giving everyone the Brentford message.
Gives us a huge amount of confidence, and we know that everything's completely covered.
Especially with it being so interactive, I can see how much they actually know. And if people aren't reaching the standards that we want, then why? And let's help them to achieve the goals that we all need. We've shown with the use of the SafetyCulture app, fans can talk to us. They help us track down problems within the stadium. And then also having our training on the same app, it just makes everything so easy for us. We can sort problems in the stadium, but we can also give them the right training so they can deal with those problems.
So it's really a start to finish match day platform for us. And everyone else can come here completely worry-free and have the ultimate experience.